Oh, yeah, brother.
Hey! Stop eating styrofoam. What are you doing?
Nope.
Oh boy, the joy of being a pet owner, being a cat guy. I'm gonna take that and turn that down 8,000 decibels.
Come here.
Oh, that's what you want. He wants to eat my hand, that's what he wants. I just let him. Ow! You little fart knocker. Oh, goodness. My camera's a little wonky. Boom. Lock that boy in place. Can you, for 5 seconds, stop trying to eat me? Just for 5 seconds, bud. No? Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm saving that. Oh boy. Anyway. Alright, where were we? Where were we, bud? Come on, Gravy, you can tell me. Where were we? I have no idea. It's only been 2 or 3 days since we've last played. Oh, dear. Am I going to Ansem's study yet? Can I do the Tron world? I know there's a second part to this, right? I have to go to Pit Cell? Maybe not. I don't think so. I don't think I have to be here yet. Just fine. I'm not a huge fan of that. I know I do have to go do Pride Lands again. I'm actually gonna turn this because I'm gonna start leaning and I'll be leaning out of frame, and I know that's annoying for some. I feel like I'm Nick Merckx. Except I'm 6'4". I'm actually taller than him width-wise. And if he ever came at me, he was like, bro, you're fat and ugly. And I'd be like, yeah. Yeah. I do like Nick. I know he has no idea who I am, but I still like him. He's funny.
Yeah. Mobile game bot retweeted my thing. Thanks, guys.
I'm gonna give Keegs a call, see if he's even on. I doubt it. Yeah, he's not on. He's away. This means he's probably eating food or watching M&A. Do fire. What do I need here? My treasures are done, maps are done, pieces are not. I stopped by Mufasa. Yeah. Or Rafiki. Pieces out here. I wonder quietly to myself. Elephante Graveyard.
It's my home.
Oh, there's one. Please jump. missed. Accessory slot. Oh, so that's worth. That's really worth. MP Rage. Oh, yup. You messed with the wrong dog. Yuck. Ready for him. Got it. Got all the pieces, baby. It only took me 47 tries. This is where I watched my parents die, Simba. How a bummer. Bing, 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 bing. I don't like Simba. Is this the big boss? This is the big boss. Cut its head off! How do I jump? So don't waste your MP on a limit.
Daddy's getting a little frustrated. Like, this boss battle shouldn't be that hard. You already take away all of the abilities I've been using this entire game. And now you're gonna make this guy just the worst. Gotcha. So it's... should be it.
It's over.
Hey, Simba, stop running and help. Oh my God. He's literally one hit and I can't do anything.
Thank you.
No. Double keyhole lock, double keyhole lock, double keyhole locked. Double key. Double key. A double key. And double key. Is this the Tron thing?
Wait a sec.
Does a really good job of not giving you money. Wow, Cloud, you're a jerk. Oh, darling. Oh, Gooby. Ah, that's much better. Why did I even buy that shield? We're just a zipping.
Liars. What?
this the gull wing? It's the gull wing. Sleeping Lion! I think this is like my favorite Keyblade. Combo Plus. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite Keyblade. Outside of the ultimate weapon, this is the one I keep. Because it's got such good attack and magic, it's like, it's perfectly balanced. Cosmic Chain. Daylight's getting close, man. I didn't get a defense boost. Oh. That's right, that gull wing. Yeah, so for Valor, I actually want the strong one. One I have. And then for Master, I want something with good attack and magic. I think is the Wishing Lamp. There was another. Oh, it's just the Oath Keeper. Actually, wait. Master form levels up with orbs. That's what I want. I have to go to the game grid? Oh, okay. It's those combos that you just can't get out of. It's the wrong terminal. It's the terminal in the first room. Okay. Lovely. Nice to be here.
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
No, I'll show you who's old.
Done!
You saved me. Why, monkey? I haven't saved in a second, have I? That's only been a half hour. get some water. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. We're doing it. Oh, you're getting on my nerves, dude. Boss time. Can I please just fight the MCP thing now? Oh yeah, it's all back up. Cool. Let's give him a little bit of defense. Thanks, Goof. So adorable. Cat's just upside down asleep. Depart. Chalcum Plus, baby. Abilities. I got explosion, dude. Explosion's so good. Pihastra. Dude. That's good. That's good abilities, man. One of these is a map, and the other is an item.
Okay.
I think I already have a Cosmic Arts. Nope, but that's one of the better ones. It's so good. Oh yeah, the magic. So what do I have? I have Thundiga, Giruga, Firega, Blizzara. I I wonder what I'll get for here. I should get a magic level up. And he's going to become the big face guy. Why isn't this working? Are you serious? And why isn't he mandatory?
Back off!
Never. I'm never hopping back over to Apex. Seriously? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, bye. Hey, Bri, what's up? This should be the last pit. Yes, okay. Oh, there's Reflect. Okay, cool. Who's the zebra? Oh, man.
Things are settling down in town.
They better.
The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece.
It's us. Are you kidding? We're the best. Thanks, babe. Thanks for coming by and watching. There's nothing there. Okay. We're gonna go to the water. We're gonna go under the sea. Even though I hate this. Looks like you can handle this now. Yeah, brother. A new day is dawning. All gauges will be used. Be sure not to do anything when it shows Sebastian. I will try. Oh, you're good, man. They're all up on YouTube if you ever have the inkling to go back and watch, which I wouldn't, because... it's me. Do anything else.
You found your first little baby. Found you too.
We were glad to help you out and very proud, it's true.
Oh, thanks, babe. That's the big thing, man. Like, I love it when people watch, but if they share it for other people to watch, that's always good. That's for growth. I wonder what the high score is. Every one of you. $15,000, are you kidding? The last one. Is this the last one? Brett, let's make you famous. Oh, you're great. Yeah. I'll be famous for about 12 seconds and I'll say something stupid and they're gonna cancel the guy. Okay. Cheers. I beat it by over triple its score. It's a shame. Oh, Blizzega and Orchalcum. Okay, I need the Orchalcum Plus to make the the ultimate weapon. Wow. I don't think there's anything else. C-K-U-I-M-O-U-S-E, Mickey Mouse, Mickey Mouse, wherever he's a friend of yours and mine. I think that's the words. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I don't want to go to Twilight Town just yet. I can use the drives for that tournament? Dude, this is like my fourth or fifth time actually beating this game since I was like a kid. I replay it every once in a while because I love it. This is my first time doing it on critical. Because I was never a masochist, but apparently today I am. Oh, are you serious? I have to... Oh, we're not doing that. We're gonna grind out some forms. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. Hold on, I gotta readjust. Oh, I gotta get a new chair, man. This does not have the back lumbar support that Daddy needs, being a large animal that I am. I think this is it. This is like the perfect spot, although I'm dipping. Just because I'm running out of the... Oh yeah. Well dude, sometimes that's good, man. Just like pick a game and like stick with it. I can't like just stick with one game just because I get bored. You know, like I did with Overwatch, and I picked it up forever, put it down. Valorant, picked it up, put it down. Just all those games, like... Give me strength. I could... hit them, please, thank you. The only reason I would advise not getting a gaming chair is because they don't have ergonomic back support, most of them. Most of the gaming chairs that you see, they just don't support your back right. it's better to get like an ergonomic office chair than a gaming chair, unless you're gonna spend like 2-3K. If you're gonna spend that much on a gaming chair, then I guess it really doesn't matter. Yeah, getting into games, man, like, this is all I really do to relax. If I'm not doing this, I'm working or I'm, like, gone. Probably working. What's up, Waffle? How you doing? All right, everybody come to me. You good? All right, party time. Rufy, stop team killing. I'm actually dipping out so I don't lose my form. Party rock, yeah, dude. Good, man, good. I'm just sitting here grinding some forms out. Just cheesing a little bit.
Give me strength.
Goofy, stop trying to kill steel, bud. Kid. Whoa, okay, three of them. Nope. Yeah. I'm talking like not just like a normal office chair, but like one that says like ergonomic lumbar support, adjustable back stuff for like height and weight. That's what I'm looking for anyway. I have this chair I bought off of Facebook Marketplace. It's a nice chair. It's like those chairs that we had back in high school. The senior chairs, the green ones. It's a lot like that. But it just doesn't give a lot of back support. Yeah, I usually can kill him before he messes with it. But you're right, I should change it just to give me a hand. Yep, quick run level 2. Okay. I really should be doing master form because I haven't done any of master form yet. Hey, the houses are all built back up. I never noticed that. Still can't make any of that. Hmm. I was always so jealous back in high school. I wanted the seniors got to sit in those chairs, and like by the time we got to them, half of them were broken, you know? It was like, they're so comfortable, man. Perfect for napping. Perfect for napping. Oh, dude. I think I need to go to the palace, actually. I think it is this one.
inside the chamber.
Light.
I hate my life. I hate Antisaurus so much. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that strat for limit form. I just don't know what the limit form really does, because I've never played the final mix version of this game, let alone critical mode. Can I please be normal Sora again, please? Thank you. See, they drop so many orbs. It's so aggravating because Antisaurus is the worst thing about these games. It's just randomly, you're just trying to level this stuff up. You have this precious resource that you have very little of. And it's like, oh, sorry. You're Antisaurus for 5 turns. You can't heal, by the way. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's just super aggravating. Like, why put it in the game if they're gonna like punish you?
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
I'm back here. I screwed up. I didn't bounce when I should have. Oh, hey. Supposed to like, yeah, I don't know how many of these I'm supposed to kill, but I'm playing fair because like it's in the game and I'm using it, you know, like they designed a thing for you to use, so use it every chance you get. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Just smacking with the keyboard, the keyblade. I build my thing back up to 4 or 3 rather. Place level that up too. And now I dip out. Yeah.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's just a bad form. Like, if they don't want you using it, then put it on like a big cooldown or something. But you, because I've been in boss battles where it's I use a form and it's like, nope, you're anti-formed. You don't have the keep one HP ability until level 80 something, and then it's like, okay, well you're dead. You can't heal. Like you can't. I think my biggest thing is you can't heal. It wouldn't be so bad if I could just like heal.
Let's go.
And here we go again. Woo! We're gonna go ahead and get out of this room. We're gonna bump on out of here. And it's put me at zero. I just grinded the thing. Oh.
It's over. Take this. This is it.
I think I'm going to switch that. I think this is what we're going to do. We're going to do Master Form Oathkeeper. Normal, the sweet memories. That's interesting. I didn't know that. I've been trying to rely on the method of like doing it near a save and then just bamfing out to just refill before it runs out. But I'm running into the issue of anti-Sora. That's, I think, my biggest issue. I hate the sound effects. I actually do love them, but... Okay, can we... I was gonna say, if you do that 3 times in a row, we're gonna have words. We're gonna literally have words. They're all three doing it. What's good here too is I have to level up Valor form. So it's, you know. Yeah, it seems a bit complicated for me. I'm monkey brain, so I'm just gonna probably keep doing what I'm doing, but I appreciate the info. Form. back up to 5. Now the form should last. Oh yeah, I have all of his abilities equipped. Jackpot, lucky, all that. I should. Let me double check. He doesn't have jackpot. Huh. Have the lucky and draw. Status master 72. So the little orbs. So I'm getting big orbs. So I'm getting 3 per. I get 24 more of those big orbs. And then I'll get the air dodge thing, which would be great. Almost. World map. Yeah, the Keyblade has Wishing Lamp, but the Keyblades I have equipped, I think, are better for Master Form. Because for Master Form, you got Form Boost, makes the Drive Form last longer, and then Drive Converter, so increases the drop rate of orbs in place of money. So maybe... If I do have jackpot, I do. So if I increase those, it'll last less, but I'll probably get more. So you're right. I'll do that. I have a feeling... Anti-Sora? Nope. Clap. Oh, you're good, boo. Oh, so close. World map. We're world map. We're gonna save. Oh yeah. Wait a minute, Mr. Postman. You doing all right over there? Yeah, you're still asleep. Cat sleeps like a human. I saw him literally grab my blanket and like pull it up over him like he was a little child. It was heartbreakingly adorable. Anti-Sora! Nope. Cool. I'm trying this reverse psychology thing. Journal. This will see. Next is 44. So, dude, this is just. Maybe my jump from. Oh. was supposed to jump and then... Nice, dude, thanks. I don't know if that'll reach actually for that one, but... It's another daylight puzzle piece too. Yeah. Yeah, this little baby. He just sleeps. That's all he does. But between 3 and 4 in the morning, he snorts half a line of cocaine and prepares to ravage the house. Just adorable. Anti-Sora! No! I did the heal. I'm a dumb. That's what happens when you shortcut. Hey, big guy. Air combo plus. But I want big jumps. Aerial dodge level 1, air combo plus. The combos just make it look cool. I like them. I know I'll get level 3. What's the max for the forms? It's 7, right? I haven't even done summons yet. Oh my gosh. Customize. Oh, baby. I didn't realize Fyrega did that. That's a nice move there. Probably do one more level of this. This will probably be Anti-Sora.
Give me strength.
Oh no. Dude, my reverse psychology is working. You just spam it? I'll give it a shot after this. Oh, baby, you would order a Dunyan Rings. Secondhand serenade. Second in Sebring, what? Oh, you can. Huh. I did not know that. Run out of form time, but let me just line this up better. Nope. One more shot and then I'll dip out and do it again. Oh, I'm out of MP. Oh, ha, 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 ha. I have to dip out anyway. I will thank you later. I will thank you later after I grab it. You underestimate how bad my aim is. Why do you think I don't play first person shooters? A lie. I totally play Apex all the time. I suck at it, but I play it. I need to be in the form, don't I? Oh, there's it. There's that little guy. Ah. it, baby. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Apex is fun, man. It's probably the best BR out there. Just being honest. I'll say it's my favorite. I won't say it's the best. I don't want to be one of those guys. The only bad thing about it is it's either a two-man or a three-man. There's no four-man squads. Yeah, yeah, the camp one. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts is really fun. Kingdom Hearts is fun regardless. It's just fun to be in a Disney world and smack things with a key. Big old goofy looking feet. All right, you know what? We're done. We're done with you. You keep running all you want, dude. You're going to die. You know how many of your kind I've killed? Literally every one of them that I've come across. You're essentially extinct. That's what you are. 16. Yeah, exactly. Big goofy feet. And Goofy got big goofy feet. Big goofy feet. All right, this should be my last bit. And then Master should be fine. Boom. All defense boost. Easy peasy. World map. What are you doing? All the roofs are normal. Heart. Be a master form for that, don't I? Aerial dodge 3. Blizzard boost.
Let's go.
Let's just get on the roof. Boom. That's so much fun. Oh yeah, I got a bunch of these, don't I? Ooh, dark stones can be purchased. Let's go. Still can't make anything. Still can't make anything. Still can't make anything. Let's go. I think we're gonna do we're gonna do. We did this. I don't want to do any of the tournament. I'm gonna save that for its own stream, just tournament time. I think we're gonna do Twilight Town. Y'all ready to watch me die on these? Gonna be like that for. Okay. Enemies defeated. Watch out. Just don't die, Law. Shoot, I gotta switch my keyblades back after this. Oh yeah, dude, definitely Star Wars. Actually, this really reminds me of Star Fox for the Nintendo 64. I guess 3DS now, or Wii U. I played it for the 64 because I'm old. But yeah, it's a space battle. How can you not think Star Wars? The dreadnought. Cat, hold on, sorry. I know, dude. I know. She's, Father, I'm bored. Oh, tell me about it. I know. Oh, kitty breath. Yeah, I know. I know it, dude. It's the space battles. It's space battles. Say hi. Okay. Well, if you're gonna stay up there, I need you to stay on the shoulder, okay? Can you do that? No, you're not gonna do that, are you? Well, I need to have hands free, bud. Yeah, I know they added a secret gummy ship boss for the final mix. I'm just not a huge fan of the gummy ship missions. Especially in the first one. If anybody ever watched my first playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 1 on this channel, they will know I'm very vocal about the gummy ships in the first game. Second game does a much better job. I would love some health. Can we be done, please? Let me out of the ship. Let me out. Oh, okay. Well. It's like the Death Star, but square. Probably two. I'm trying to remember three. Three was much more open world, wasn't it? Like you flew around like a big area. The first two are more on the rail shooters. The first ones is the worst. That's bottom of the barrel. I only played through the third Kingdom Hearts once, and spoiler alert, I'm not a fan. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to that game, because I will do that on stream.
Hey, I think we're almost there.
See you, bro. Have fun. Be safe. Don't die.
Aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Painter, Pence, Olette.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
All right, bud. Sorry. I need to pick the controller up and you're in the way. And I'm sorry. But that's just who we are now. Oh, big yawn. That's a very big yawn. Yeah. I have the absolute wrong keyblade for this. Oh, hey. We're gonna switch keyblades. We're going back to my favorite keyblade, the Sleeping Lion. And we'll keep that there. Yeah, I did like that they did that. Instead of the on-rail shooter. This one, there's more stuff to do with the on-rail. But the first one's is the worst. Ooh. Almost lost that. Like here? This? Hmm. Oh, that's definitely a glide. You have to hurry to the mansion. Where do you think I'm headed? This game, I swear. It's like, no, you gotta go this way. I am, kind of. Oh, I never did go through and get this. That's right, because I died.
And I was like, heck it. Get away from me, you little Dusk. You Duskatoon. What are you doing? You're just kind of sitting there looking at me. I got nothing for you, bud. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the mansion. I want to get these chests I missed, though. So I came through and collected all this stuff last stream or the stream before, and ended up dying and it reset. Puzzles. Heart is done. Thank you for playing, bud. You're standing on the keyboard. Yeah. I just try not to let him grab me. What are you doing? You talking to the roller skate boys or girls or whatever they are? Nobodies. What have you done? I can't believe you've done this. I know. I'm just trying to set a place for you where you won't press buttons, man. Daylight and sunset are gonna take five ever. Duality's almost done too. That's just two pieces. Okay, mansion time. Luigi's mansion. No, that one's already open. Oh, sorry, darling. You got one tap. Mithril. The old mansion.
What happened?
We came here looking for Kyrie. Then those white things attacked us.
Those white things.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did.
King Mickey. Sound effect keeps cutting my sound out for some reason.
This is it.
Exactly. Uh-huh. Donald got lucky, lucky.
Lucky, lucky.
I got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise.
A real Ansem.
He snuck into Organization 13 Stronghold.
Cool. Well, I'll go find him as soon as possible. Dolan. Lucky, lucky. I might actually give Dolan some AP boost. Let me check his. Yeah. I didn't want to check. This whole bit of Twilight Town I have no treasures in. It's probably this. Of course it's daylight. It's always daylight. The master form. Is this nominee's room? No. This is a room to the thing. Okay, well. Increase magic AP or maximum AP increase. Nominee's room's on the other side. Thanks, man. Sunset. Sunset. So I need, I've got Heart and Awakening is done. Duality and Frontier are the easier of the two puzzles to get done. And that's what Daddy wants. There's nothing else in here, right? It's just pictures of some angsty teenager drawing Kingdom Hearts. My kid, and that was probably me when I was a teenager. I was 11, I think, when Kingdom Hearts 1 came out. It was 10 or 11. We're gonna go in the door.
There! We found it!
How does it work?
I can handle it. Okay. Here we go.
You're saying he built Naminé's room?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo.
I assume so. He was always trying to keep her out of the way. Because he's an idiot.
Let's go.
Ansem the Wise, more like Ansem the Dumb.
We're here to hold down the fort.
Wait, is there stuff in here? I don't want to leave yet without checking the rooms. Enemy? Yep, there are. The ultimate recipe. That's worth. And a piece. Of daylights. Okay. Oh, this room is bright. Yeah. It's a nice little room. Unfortunately, it was more of a prison for her. Because he's like, you need to stay here and stop meddling around with Roxas and Sora's memories. And she's like, no, you can't make me. Which is fair enough. I don't know why I did that. There's a save point right here. Oh, shoot. I haven't saved for a second. Gotcha. Yeah, kids. Secret Ansem report. Daylights. Yeah. Was there stuff in here? I don't want to go there yet. Guess I don't have a choice but to go there. All right, Mick. Mickey Mouse. Oh, yeah, this is. Yeah.
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku, Kyra.
So where I get the really good Keyblade. Well, really even Keyblade, I should say.
Kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Saix caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Saix. Got it memorized?
Saix.
Now go save her. Leave us alone.
It is time. Defeat all the nobodies by fighting alongside Axel! No use.
Yeah.
Slap shot. Oh.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
I'm gonna let this one.
Regret? Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
Inadvertently, he also killed Sora. Sora, being the weak child he is, died from Axel.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean?
Donald does in the next game.
Boys actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Wow. A terrible joke.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart.
Well, you didn't.
It's kind of funny.
You're nobody.
You make me feel the same.
Huh.
Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go.
Axel.
Yeah, that makes sense. Because Final Mix was more of an international version, and they have, like, stricter rules than we do. The Bond of Flame. This is the one I usually, I think I put on Master Form.
This leads to...
come on, let's get...
We're almost in the end game now, boys. We're gonna equip Slapshot, so that's a good ability. The Bond of Flame. All right. There's a save point. Okay. We're going to save and we're going to call it a day. I'm at a little over 2 hours. And, yeah. I think next stream is going to be everything here except the final boss. And then we're into grinding. We're into finishing the journal and stuff. So.
Yeah.
So. Did I save? I just completely forgot if I saved. I did. Okay. All right. We are taking off. See you guys later. Thanks for hanging out and all that good stuff. So, bye.